Welcome back to joint tutorials. Today I am going to take class 4 science subject lesson 2 digestion. Okay, this digestion helps in to make food into simpler forms. Okay, it will absorb by our body. Okay, this digestion helps in several organs to make up digestive system. Okay, the human digestive system. The study of human digestive system first observed by U.S. surgeon William Beaumont. He is the first person to observe human digestive system. Okay, he is U.S. surgeon. This digestion means to break down of food into simpler forms. Breakdown of food into simpler forms. We are taking food, so many food items, apples, okay, carrots, okay, we are taking now. Here our mouth contains teeth, tongue, salivary glands. Okay, these are all helps to make soft. Okay, here we are taking, for example, apple. We will cut. Okay, apple na, our front teeth helps to cut food, and our back teeth helps to make paste, grind food. Okay, here salivary glands, a pair of salivary glands present in our mouth. These release saliva, watery like substance. These are digestive juice. Okay, release into mouth with the help of salivary glands and tongue. It will make into paste. This partially digested food will send into long pipe like organ, long tube like organ. That is called food pipe. First will digestion starts from our mouth, helps in salivary glands release salivary juice. This is digestive juice. This will send to food pipe. Next one, food pipe release into stomach. This is bag like organ. Okay, it reach food in this bag like organ. Stomach is the bag like organ. Here we are taking food. It contains proteins, fats. Okay, that will digest it. Here by the digestive juices, stomach release some digestive juices. It helps to break down food into simpler forms. Which type of food means proteins and fats. Okay, next one, here this food remains in 3 hours in stomach. Next, after 3 hours, the food is sent into small intestine. The food is sent into small intestine. Here, small intestine walls, okay, also release some digestive juices. Here, liver, pancreas, okay, these are also release some digestive juices. These are pour into the digestive juices, pour into small intestine. These are all juices mix the food and makes into soft. This soft food will be absorbed by here. Small intestine walls contains blood vessels. These absorb these nutrients. These contains this smooth food contains nutrients. These are all nutrients absorbed by blood vessels. This carries to all parts of the body. Okay, we have to do any work. We want energy. These nutrients gives energy. Okay. This is small intestine. Next one, whatever waste will send into large intestine. This is also pipe like organ. Here nutrients absorbed. Here large intestine, water absorbed. Here waste will send into the opening of anus. Okay, whatever waste will send into anus. In our food contains some fibers, thread-like structures. These are made up of cellulose, plant food, like rich gourd, bendi, okay, it can leafy vegetables contains fibers. These are sent to anus. These are helps in digestion but not digested by our body. Okay, these are helps in digestion to send food into one part to another part, like mouth to foot pipe to stomach to small intestine to large intestine, like that. It will pushing the food. Okay, we have to take sufficient fiber. This is very important. We have to take sufficient fiber. Next one here, good eating habits. We have to wash our